This will be too easy.
Nebula, stop it!
Lumena!
No! Mistress Lumena!
It was only a matter of time.
Sacrificing herself for that fool. A fitting way for the Meridi's priestess to die.
How dare you?
Lumena! Come back, my love. Please, Lord, please. Save Lumena. Please bring her back to me.
Don't waste your breath.
God has no use for the prayers of a weak, pathetic waste of a man.
Besides, you'll be joining Lumena soon, I promise.
I killed you!
You will not lay another finger on them.
Such power. This isn't over.
Mistress Lumena.
Is everyone all right?
Are you all right, my love?
What happened?
God answered Avis's prayer.
My prayer?
I believe so. And now, I better understand the will of God.
You do?
Yes, but there isn't much time.
So in the end, you sided with those blind fools after all.
I understand God's will, Nebula.
How could you possibly understand? A weak-willed puppet like you could never comprehend the mind of God.
That's true. I do not know what it is God wishes for. But it is not our destruction. I have no doubts about that.
Nonsense! God desires total annihilation. Yet you Meridis take power that could be better used by the Nox, and wasted on compassion for the ungrateful masses. You've allowed your love of humans to interfere with the almighty will of God.
That is not true. Caring for others is something God requires of us all.
Do you have reason to believe that? Because I have undeniable proof that you're wrong.
What do you mean?
I saw the God of Destruction, Dies Irae, with my own eyes. I could feel his immense power. Sheer terror chilled my heart. It was then I realized our God has no compassion. No. God had answered my prayers.
But that means...
The Nox have... No. I have waited so long, even becoming shadow. All to fulfill my one desire, the second advent of Dies Irae!
Have you gone mad? You can't possibly wish to unleash such a catastrophe!
Don't play dumb, Lumena. You too have felt God's calling. You know his voice as well as I do.
It seems I was mistaken. You are the true threat to God's will, Nebula.
Then it's too late. There's nothing you can do.
I will destroy you.
Thank you. Prepare yourself.
Thank you.
shall not pass.
Thank you.
action.
Yeah.
This is the end.
Cursed humans! How many times will you abandon God?
All right, Linnea, we did it! All that matters now is opening the gate of eternity. At last, our world will be restored.
Yes, it will.
Nothing's happening. Linnea, how do we know if it worked?
It's time to say goodbye.
Huh?
The world... We haven't saved the world yet.
What do we need to do?
There's nothing you can do. Someone needs to send the spirits out. That's what my power is for.
You're going in there?
That's right. I need to pass through the gate to direct spirits back into Solemn.
That can't be right! What if you can't come back? Linnea, you can't do this. At least let me come with you. I can't let you do this alone.
Thank you, but don't come any closer. This task was given to me, and I must do it alone.
Please don't go, Linnea! I want you here!
I know that Solemn will be safe in your hands. Spira, I won't forget you.
Descendant of my blood, I bear witness to thy resolution.
Who are you?
The summoner's duty is to call forth spirits from the gate. However, thou hast responsibilities in the new world.
What responsibilities?
I shall bear this burden in thy place. Go forth. The new world awaits thee.
Wait! What am I supposed to do?
Solemn's destiny hath taken a new turn. It is time for thee to do the same. Go now, and challenge fate with thy life.
My life?
Farewell, daughter of mine.
Hang in there, Linnea.
Spiro, what happened?
I didn't think you'd actually go inside the gate.
I had to. It was my fate. The great shaman did, too.
Why didn't you tell me that?
I'm sorry. I didn't want to worry you. I might not have gone through with it. You tried to stop me.
Really? But... well, I'm glad you're back.
I am too. I don't really know how it happened, but it's good to see you again.
We finally did it! Solemn is safe.
No, not yet. We still have the Overlord to deal with.
You're right. Solemn won't be safe until Dignus is a distant memory.
We have done it at last. There is no need to wait silently for a peaceful death. My friends, we are free from the promise of death. The miasma has been swept away, thanks to our brave comrades. Gaze upon the clear horizon. And in the wake of the miasma, we have found a new hope. However, our world is not yet free of darkness. In this world of hope, there is still one man who would see chaos and strife. Our new world has no place for the tyrant Dignus. Only after Dignus falls can we truly be set free. His final breath will mark the dawning of a bright, new era.
People of Aque, I made a grave mistake. God does not wish to destroy us. Our Creator watches us and takes pleasure in our prayers. If our prayer is for a future full of hope that we can pass on to our children, then we must create such a future. We must stand up and fight for peace. We must hold on to our hopes.